Hey guys, I just got another package, and I'm pretty sure about what it is. So let's take a look at it. See if we can. I think there was a hole. See if we can get all of this off. It should be a lock, but it's certainly not a lock. Package it's in, but it should be inside. And apparently, I paid a little bit too much for the shipment, so I got. A refund there. And here's what I'm really after. Oh yeah, it's not big, but oh, it's spring loaded. Never seen that. And the keys is right here. It's a nice little lever lock. Let's see if it works. Maybe the other way. How far do I have to turn this? Well, it turned anyway. There we go. Ha! How many is there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5? 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there is 5 levers in here. It's a nice little lock. And if I have to go out from the description on this, from the person I bought it from, this should be a old military lock, but I'm not sure. It's not locked up yet. Come on, lock up. There we go. It's a cool little one. Then I can screw it into my table so I don't throw it around too much. This should be moving. There we go. Cool. That's a nice little lock. I wonder if I can get it picked if I made one of the keys into a tension wrench. We could start with cutting the keys off so they aren't on the chain. That's a nice one, guys. And I will get back to you with it if I can make a tension wrench and get it picked. Yeah, that's actually all. So, have a good day, guys.